You know, Doc made a living for a long time playing with Jack Williams and the country gentlemen out of Johnson City. They played square dances, and Doc played the lead guitar. There was no fiddler, and they square danced. And so that's where Doc really developed his flat pegging style. So we're happy to play one called Whiskey Before Breakfast and get Arthur Grimes here to lay it to it.